Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the photographic style on an iPhone in iOS. This is the slight color warmth or vibrancy effect on your photos. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the photographic style on iPhone, you can do it two ways. In the camera app, tap on the icon with three squares on it in either the top left or top right, and then you can swipe between the photographic styles. Alternatively, you can change it in the settings by choosing camera, and then by tapping on photographic styles, and then by swiping through them. And so that is how to change the photographic style on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.